Well, turning our attention to Miller County, Texarkana, Arkansas police are searching for a man wanted for first-degree murder. Investigators believe 29-year-old Trenkale Brunson shot a man, causing him to crash into a home.
It happened around noon near Martin Luther King Boulevard and Laurel Street. A woman in the car was injured from the crash. If you know where Brunson is, call 911. He is considered armed and dangerous. In